Nem gente.
Twitch Tech TV says Rainbow Six. What? Oh, the Omega symbol is right above my face. So I can put my head in a circle.
Roy, over here.
Sir. Kavikia.
God, I hate that dude.
Here, boy.
Sir. Kvekia.
Dang it. I really gotta focus on who I'm gonna attack here. I gotta pick one. I feel like targeting the harder enemy first. We'll see what happens. Oh, I missed. Come, boy.
Look here.
Sir. Kavik.
Oh my God. Oh my God. I cannot stand these setups right here. Something. I've got to beat something quick.
Here, boy.
Just do that because I'm angry. Look, a troll.
Kavakia.
God, I can't. Freaking hate this dude. Stun meter takes forever to get up. I gotta deal with the other two things that are attacking me. I know what I'll do. I'll lure him to the water and see if I can throw him out.
Boy.
Sir. Kavakia.
He was behind me.
Boy.
Sir. Kavakia.
Watch out!
Dang it! Oh, I thought I was already dead. I was stuck on something, though. Because I know I pressed the roll button there. New episode of Persona 5 is up.
Sir. Kaveki.
What's up, bro? Tacos, what's up, man? I went back and put a clip together of the reset chant. reset. This day we're cheering for a reset at 2-2. He had just won the one to get him to make it 2-2. Yeah, but I'm more cold and put in work. Sir. Oh, and thanks for that picture, man. I saw the picture you posted. Thank you. God, they're so quick. Bro, oh my God, man. That'd be cool. This game looks like Monster Hunter. You see how close he was, bro? This is how the game do me, man. This is how this game has been doing me for a minute. Set me up in a situation where to get murdered.
Boy.
Sir. Kaveikia.
Get stronger. Can I say that? Because he ain't doing... I mean, he does a little bit of something, but at the same time, he ain't really doing much of nothing.
Look here.
Sir. Kaveikia.
What's that sound? Oh, I pressed the wrong button. These things, bro.
Look here.
Sir.
Thank you. Guard break. You gotta be, are you kidding me? God, counter again. Kill Vikings quickly or they'll regenerate health. Yeah, I'm trying, but, you know. To no avail. I guess I should use the frost on them again. Because the cooldown on these skills is so bad. Kavik. That equipment, but I don't know if it'll work in this moment.
Boy.
Sir.
Yeah. Oh my! This is why I just call this game Death Counter. I had this dude.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Kavikia.
The interrupt game. Okay. So, apparently I can interrupt that sequence. That's good to
Boy,
know.
Over here.
Sir. Kavik.
Dog, where's my other skill at? I know I didn't use it there, did I? I don't remember using it. Okay, whatever. Whoops. God. This is ridiculous. So close. Boy, get strong.
Look here.
Sir. Kavega.
Yeah. So he still managed to level up even though I was hitting him with the arrows. Okay. Something, I've got to kill something quickly and then put all my focus into the other.
Boy, over here.
Sir. Kaveka.
That still hit me? My sidestep wasn't on point. Sidestep, hop kick.
Boy.
Sir.
Yes, they are.
Speak with you.
Another spirit who wants something from us.
What's wrong?
I came to this lake with a group of tradesmen, seeking refuge from the desolation. But how could we know it was even worse at the Lake of Nine?
We cannot undo your mistakes, spirit.
I know that. But I fear for my captain and crew. I believe they are still under the water. Will you find them for me?
Is there anything you can offer us in return?
I have little to offer.
Oh. Well, I'm not sure...
Wait! I died wearing a valuable family heirloom. It's yours, if you promise to find my crew.
Deal.
Thank you.
You are learning.
Why didn't you or Mom ever tell me about the desolation?
I won't speak to your mother, but it was never my concern. Nor should it be yours.
Doesn't it concern us if everything around us is dying?
Our only concern is reaching the peak.
Really? Then why are we exploring all these islands?
The resources we find improve our equipment. If we stray from the path, it is only to prepare ourselves for the journey ahead.
Right? I'm doing a bunch of side quests.
Keep exploring. And helping others.
Alright. So there's something else I need to try to reach over on this side. come now, boy. What the heck? Okay. Oh my god. I'm trying to get the first 15, guys. I'm trying to get the first 15. Side quest. Inside a side quest.
Ah, I was wondering about this.
What you got for me, boy? Is there something here for me? Hey, you're learning, boy. Come now. Is somebody working in here?
Now when you're done gawking, I got a favor to ask.
Bruh. How do you be getting in these places?
What is it, dwarf?
There's this alchemist on Vari. Been working out in the Velander mines. You haven't heard from him in maybe, I don't know, 100 winters or so. Probably dead, but maybe you can find him. He's dwarfing like me. Wears a fancy green ring. Owes me a favor.
Is a green ring?
If it is on our path.
Oh, I see how it is. Not a something for nothing type, are you? Fine. If you find Donvari, I'll make him whip you up something special. This entry stone here ought to get you inside those mines.
Did he say he has a green ring?
Let's get to it. The Velander mines is right through these doors. Might as well have a look see inside, don't you think?
Ooh, my strength will be lowered, but everything else will be buffed. You know what? I like it.
If there's quality material, rate you're going might last a day.
Oh, man.
Yeah, boy.
Not enough resources.
So, you sticking around for grains of wisdom?
No.
What does it say?
I just yes, like sir. Side quest.
These runes read death inside. Hey, Brock. We found something interesting.
Did you? You now. Well, color me interested. Tyr would have been pleased as peaches knowing these offerings were being turned to armor.
Did you know him? What was he like?
Never you mind, boy. Tyr's dead. Best not to dig up the past.
The dwarf speaks wisely, for once.
I need that alchemist for something I'm stewing up for you. If you're smart, you'll find him.
Alright, guys, time to go find us an alchemist! What the heck was that I just put in there? Find the dwarf with the Ring of Hope. He's a lantern.
So, Brock said his friend was dwarven like him, wearing a green ring.
Look if you wish. I will be gathering resources for our journey.
You don't want to help him?
No.
Why not?
Because I do not run errands for dwarves.
It's a very straightforward answer.
Dwarven, but no ring. One of his crew?
Scorch marks. There, along the floor and wall.
Clear. I guess we keep looking.
We?
I mean, I'll keep looking.
Yeah, I'm just in here to pick up resources, son. But this is an RPG. Yo, table, son. Yo, dead bodies. Hello, I'm home. I feel like there's gonna be a, this is automatically moving right now.
That's a soul eater. If that kills us, that's it. No Valhalla, no hell, no afterlife, ever.
It does not attack.
Huh. Mom made them sound more dangerous than that.
Then do not drop your guard. Come.
Oh, something new to fight? I died to that. After clearing that island, go back to these low-level monsters. And died.
Focus up, boy.
Oh,
Oh my god, I see what happened. So the nightmares get inside the dregs, and then maybe get a little bit of a power up. So that's what I've got to do, is keep that from happening. Goodness. Okay. That's right. I can, if I just guard a projectile, I can shoot projectile back. I forgot about that. I forgot I got that upgrade. Speaking of upgrades, Brilliant Mark of the Dragon, +4 on strength. Excuse me, +4. Excuse me. Some of our brothers defense. Could have double symbol of perseverance. Oh, no, I can't.
Focus up, boy.
Get it down to Harry!
god. These nightmares are annoying, bro. Because they're dashing through me while I'm trying to fight these dudes. Took out the dude shooting projectiles. Or maybe I should leave him alive. Just long enough to manipulate his shots.
Prepare yourself.
Oh my god! It's the side of my head. The side. Here, you want to do this? Oh. Does that work better for you? Now you can have my face. What the? You see how it slowed down? I was calling my axe back and they took advantage of that. Those jerks. Oh man, so this is the issue with nightmares. You don't want them to possess one of the dregs. So then this is what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna go over here. And there goes that plan. Yo, but Mr. Henry, give it up for Colton. He made it to second place, but he stole all of our hearts.
Not him.
Hey, I thought you didn't care.
I noticed the lack of ring while looting the body.
Ah.
Come on, Oh, come on, man. How do I get up there? How do I get those chains? Colton the Magic the Gathering player. He plays Magic? Haha, got you to what? Bro, what are you doing? How do I get up there?
Focus up.
God, I hate these guys. Done that to one of them before. I literally beat health out of that guy. That's crazy. Which way should I go first? Should I go left or should I go right? I'm going left. Alright, when the compass turns gold, an objective is somewhere in the area. Search the area for clues. Haha. Follow your son. Why would I do that? Why would the AI go out of its way on a side quest? Man, there's a bunch of explosives around here. That is dangerous. Hold on.
Hi, honey. How are you? I'm hoping to be better, but yeah, right now I'm good. I'm gonna take some medicine off. Are you gonna go with us for the weekend? Or you haven't decided yet?
I haven't really decided.
Okay. All right.
The ring on that severed hand
attached to the Soul Eater.
Well, we know what happened to Invari now. We can just go tell Brock.
No,
we need to fight it, right?
No, we will fight it.
But why?
Need proof.
You are frightened of it.
Oh, that's a good answer too. Dang, there are so many explosives over there. And there's a bunch in here too. Ah, come on, man. Oh god. I gotta take care of these nightmares before they possess these dudes. That didn't work the way I thought it would. Oh, totally hurt. I just counter hit and it blew up a freaking. Okay. I hate nightmares. I had no idea they were capable of possessing the other creatures and giving them basically 2 health gauges. Oh my god. Precision combo. Oh. Okay. Oh crap, I just unplugged my controller. Whoops. I'm about to die again. No, I need to die and reset. Because this is just pissing me off now. all these side quests, bro. Really gotta kill these nightmares fast, bro. Blew up another thing. Oh man. Oh, God. Yes. Okay. I messed up. Just guard. Made it kind of far because I gotta take a break a little bit in a little bit here, but I'll be back. Oh yes, I'll be back. Hey. Just wow. Forget the fact that hate nightmares. Now I see why they tell you to try to get rid of them as fast as possible. I had my shield up.
And he still hit me. Why wouldn't they just let me get the stun on that dude? Look at his meter. I'm watching because the stream is super far behind on me. But his stun gauge was so high.
Because I know how she is. And
sometimes it really doesn't matter. I'm going with the massive amount of stun damage. But I do want these two. So 45 and then this. Side. What was that follow-up move again? Alright, so hold R1 to sweep the enemies. And after Guardian. No, this is Guardian's Justice. Hold R2. And then press R2. Okay. Got it. This hand of mine burns with a blossom. Oh my god! Alright, I gotta take out one of these nightmares at least. Oh, okay. I know what to do. I know what to do. That's how I can avoid the dude that's shooting at me. I gotta bring him into this room and beat everybody up. Spark this, pop that Spartan rage, and then go in the corner. Okay. How did he still manage to get there? Yeah, I have a talisman that activates with L1 in circle. Thank you.
I have got to save my Spartan Rage until I can get them in this corner. Try kicking enemies into the trees. Shield up, but the game didn't care. Alright. God, I hate nightmares. Need to be able to turn around. Why couldn't I turn around? I turned that camera like 3 times and it wouldn't move. Thank you.
I gotta level up this axe too. Well, this sucks. Do I want to burn the Spartan Rage on the Nightmares? No, I blocked that. Father! Father! Bruh, Atreus, how you gonna miss? Finesse. I got a finesse so cold in this area that I don't know how many spawns that is just on the ground level. The Nightmare got back in that dude before I could kill him. Nightmares suck. Accurate! I need to stop getting jilted. What hit me? Or what hit that? Because I didn't. Oh my God. I had taken out the big guys and it was just down to the little ones. I think I even got rid of the nightmares. Take at least one of these nightmares out. If I don't take one of them out, man, that's a tall order. Nightmares suck. What the heck? Why did they... What happened to make them go in like that? Come on, I know I'm guarding these. That's why I really need to save my Spartan Rage. Oh, but these nightmares, man. They make that section so much harder. So annoying. There was... Oh, I flipped back into an explosion I created.
Father, get out of it!
I didn't know there was another. I didn't realize he was under a nightmare. These nightmares, bro. Pretty sure that nightmare got back inside of him. So much work. But at least now we've learned something about nightmares. Executioner Cleave kills him in one hit. Should I have Spartan raged up? Man. This is annoying. Not knowing how to finish these dudes off, man. Should I leave the one big guy and the one nightmare alive and then take out only the little ones? Come on.
just put the shield down, and the Nightmare took full advantage of that. Take a break, get some food, and I'm gonna come back and try again.